which is totally spelled like that. Ah, that's right. Because you have energy overflow, it might be best to first upgrade the max.
Of course it is.
It might be. Are converging on your position. Knows. You out.
Ah. Gary, I really think you should remove the hydro.
Well, I can live with the hydro, just not the placement of it.
Last games I didn't build it.
But you always seem to run out of energy, so...
Not last game.
Okay.
Jammer, tell Gary how much you love the hydro.
Enemy naval units coming into range, Colonel. Sink them before they can bombard the city. HQ out.
Gary, can I get the engine?
Here are reinforcements, champion. Use them to bring glory to the princess. Ryza out.
Can I get some more energy, Gary?
Sector under attack.
Need some help, Jip? Oh, Jip isn't here.
Gary, can I have new energy? Looking at those bombers now.
Get it in gear, Commander. HQ out. Under attack.
bro. Look.
No. Cyberdyne,
T-Engineer? That's T3, you said?
Yeah.
Or T2?
T3.
I gave you this one here.
Evil, can I get a T3 engineer also? Jammer?
Yeah. There you go.
Yes.
Almost. Yeah. 85. Entropy. UAF. Yep. Gary.
Chip, can I get Neon Tech?
On Discord, mate. Where is the TC, or did it die?
It didn't, it's in front of my base.
I think it needs to kill the Destros in the water.
I
Gary, can I get a Aeon engineer? If you got someone somewhere. Kinda need it. Gary, Aeon? Looks just because of this, you're losing your navy.
Jammer, you're putting a mass fab next to your hive.
Well...
That's a very good edges. We're stupid.
No. pants, he sees him coming.
Yeah, this site is having serious problems.
Yes. It really is.
Oh, we melted on this side. It's over. DCs are just gonna walk through.
So if you would override that with a map script, the fall damage then again, if you turn it off, will it still work?
Yeah. You can override anything per unit base.
Well, Entropy made the a mod for no fall, no crash damage.
Yeah, that works too, if you have a mod. Ah, oh, we lost Entropy. Oh, are we gonna start it like this?
Commander under attack.